What's up guys, it's Logic Dix here, welcome back to Survival Manners Adventures, made or created, played on survival, and welcome back to another Survival Manners Adventures video. And if you guys are enjoying the series, or are new to the series, let me know in the comment section below, as well as take 60 seconds of your time just to drop that like button. It helps a lot, and it lets me know that you guys really enjoy the series. If you have a YouTube account, you know to drop that like button. It makes me smile. Look at that little cheek. Ding, 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 ding. Anyway, I'm not going to speak to my daughter today before the hell. George, cookies and milk.
Cookies and milk.
Ooh, that tastes really good. I've got loads of cookies. I didn't realise I had 6 cookies. You're actually really good to me, you are. Ooh, yoga lessons. Hello.
Moo, all hail cow moo.
He's like, is he dead? Is he? He's not dead. Should I throw him some cookies and milk?
Eat some cookies, you silly cow.
No, he's like, I'm not mo-. There you go. Oh, he's like,
help me. He's trapped me in here.
It's okay, Mr. Cow.
Help me.
No, Mr. Cow, it's fine, okay?
Please let me out.
Sir Minecraft guy, you're so mean to these cows. Please. See, you're so hot. Oi. Don't you hit the bunny in there. Okay, so, right, we're going to follow your lead since we're doing a yogi lesson today. So, okay, ready? So we jump. Okay, crouch your butt. Yeah, spin around. Okay, listen, you're not very good at this yoga session. Sit, stand on the white pad. Right, let me do this. Okay. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Nitro Loot DX's Survival Madness Adventures yoga session. And as we... What have you done with the cow? Oh, the cow's run! Did you see that? Guys, the cow is actually made a run for it. One second. Look, he's like, I'm gonna do it. One sec. Everybody get back to the yoga lesson. Let's see if he makes an escape during the yoga lesson. Okay. So, as I was saying, please could you stand on your mats, please? So, Minecraft guy, stand over there. George, could you please get outside the hole? Because that hole is meant to be something really... Excuse me. Ozzy, did you just use your wizard powers and just teleport to this area? You know that is very, very naughty of you. But in that case, can I touch your face, please, Ozzy? Please. Fine. Be like that. Don't rage your face at me. Fine. Not your friend at all. Oh, I love Ozzy. So, the cow's actually here to watch.
I'm just watching, all right?
Okay, Mr. Cow, you can watch, okay? All right, guys. And as you're ready, I want you to squeeze your buttocks together and crouch and release buttocks. And attach buttocks together and crouch and release 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 and
Oh, this is quite good. Get a good exercise. Oh, let me just read this book over here.
Mr. Cow, you do know that you're trapped now.
Oh, well, you seem to have a really good idea at doing yoga and stuff.
Mr. Cow, could you please just get into the hole?
No, don't push me in the hole again. No, please, not the hole. Not the hole, please.
Mr. Cow, just get in the hole.
Oh, but I've been...
He's really trying. Fine.
But why did you put me inside the hole?
Well, Cow, you just changed your accent.
Yeah, because you just cut me. You just cut my vocal cords off.
Oh, okay, that's a bit weird. Anyway, moving on. So now, Mr. Cow, you can eat some carpet, right? There we go. Eat some carpet, eat some steak. George, you stay down there. So we are going to go back to school today. I know this is a bit weird, but we are... It's basically, you know... Oh, it's quite night. What it is we have a after school play. Mr. Principal, he's called us up, and you know, practically I'm the principal, so I've pretty much, you know, organized this principal session, and we're gonna go to the school and we're gonna reenact a play, like a it's like a play that you do in a classroom, so it's not like a major play. And then we've need to do some written work as well, like a lot of catch up. We've like got detention. Yeah, basically, I just hate to break it to you, we have a detention. It's not a play. We have to just do silly things inside the detention, whether it be a play, like for acts. I'm not sure why we got the detention. I think I might have just given ourselves a... Oh, hello, Toxic. You do know we're late for detention, don't you? Yes, you do. Could you please hurry up and get yourself to school, soldier? Go, 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 you silly little thing. Go, 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 go. Sailor, come on, we need to go get to school right now because we've got detention. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Dude, seriously, come on. Ozzy, come on. You've got detention, you silly meerkat. Okay, let's go. All of us are like quadrily going to the school as we speak. So yes, no, we're going to the school as we speak. Keep on jumping. George, how did you get here, man? Seriously, you just flied here, didn't you? I knew you did. Anyway, detention, where's the class? Class, where's the detention? I don't think it's in that one. No, detention. No, it's not in no, it could be in that one. I don't know. Which one is it? No, if it's not in the cafeteria. Where is it? I think it's this one over here. Wait. There we go. We're in for detention. Okay, right. Quickly, the teacher's coming. Right, sit down.
Right now, children. Sit down in the class. Sit, I said. Okay. Now,
you're probably thinking, why am I the teacher? Because I am the teacher, moha.
Now, children, I'd like you to do, you've been very naughty. You've been skiving school. Well, I'm not having any of that skiving anymore. No, none of that stupid little soup will help you. None. Well, I'm very upset. Toxic, you need to stop pooing yourself in class. I'm very disappointed in you, Mr. Elf. And as for you, Bunny, I don't like you very much. I will pluck your whiskers off, and I will just pluck them again when I grow back. And as for you, Mr. Meerkat, excuse me. Did you hit me, Mr. Meerkat? You didn't? Well, you little bunny. I'm gonna kill you.
Yeah. Okay. I will try and withdraw the anger.
Mr. Cryptocraft, you need to stop being so girly. Get into class now. Sit down.
Oh, and as for you, Sir Minecraft Guide, you are. You know now. Give me some of that steak, bro. Oh,
you are so good. Oh my goodness. What do you think you're doing touching my chest? Get out of my chest, you naughty little girl. Get off the table. Right, sit down. I'm going to play an acting game. All of you will act like you're a banana. Okay, now. Nitro Luke the ex-teacher will turn into student. Now.
Okay, guys, we need to act like a banana, okay? Are you guys ready to act like a banana? Okay.
I'm a banana. I'm a banana.
Now acting like teacher. Right, get off my table, you stupid bunny. And as for you, you little sailor, I'll put you right back where you belong. I'll put you in that closet. You know I'll leave you in there. Okay, he ran out the room like a little girl. So, now I would like you to act like a bunny rabbit. Okay,
Nitro acts like a bunny rabbit. Okay, we're gonna act like a bunny rabbit.
Oh, I'm so stupid. I've got big ears. And a big nose. And every time I think I want to be funny, I punch Nitro Luke DX because I'm an attention seeker. And I also want to be loved in the video. I always punch him. I always poo on the floor because it's all about me. And that's what it's all about when it comes down to bunnies. Me.
Okay, casually out loud, teach it now. Oh, excuse me. Get over here now, George. Get over here. Actually, in fact, stay in the corner. Naughty corner. Stay in the corner. Face the wall. No light for you. No light. 1 second. Excuse me. Can you take a step back, please?
Excuse me, could you take a step back from the wall, please? Thank you. Now go back to the wall. You've got no light now. So the bad corner. And excuse me, Mr. Toxic Jolt, that's my book. That's my book of, like, what to do next, okay? I don't really... I'm a teacher, and I don't really teach. I just follow a book, and then that's how I roll, you see? Okay, last thing in today's lesson. I would like you to act like something... I don't know how to say this. I'd like you to act like a frog with no arms and no legs and a big, giant, fuffily meerkat toy attached to its belly button. So a big frog. Okay, are you ready? Are you ready? Sir Minecraft Guy seems to be acting very well. Sir Minecraft Guy, could you please look at me? There we go. Ready? Now, salute you. Boom. Oh, Sir Minecraft Guy, you're the little frog. Okay, ready? Let's speak to the frog. Everybody stand back. Right, it's time to talk to the frog.
Mr. Frog, you will be a friend.
Excuse me, why have you just changed into Sir Minecraft Guy again? You're meant to be the frog. Oh my god. There seems to be a creep! Everybody close the doors! Elsie, he's probably got diseases! Stay away. What do you want? And what's the password? The password is eggs. No, the password is not eggs. The password is money. No, we don't have any money. Leave us alone, you silly hobo. That's it. Time to kill the hobo. Everybody, get your pitchforks and chase him. Die, Mr. Hobo. Nah. Wow, he just sort of like ran into the distance. Like, no, tomorrow. Well, anyway, guys, I think that was quite a crazy session at school today. To be honest with you, I think it was probably one of the most craziest sessions we've ever had at school. I mean, we've had detention, and that was just weird. I mean, the process to getting to detention, that was a long detention since it was nighttime, and now it's daytime. Well, anyway, guys, we're going to the Hall of Adventures, and today's Hall of Adventures isn't actually a story, so I do apologize if any of you guys do a story, and I believe I saw that little bunny rabbit decide to fly or ninja jump into the sky. I will have to probably remove her ninja wings, because I'm a bit afraid that why she thinks it's acceptable to also ninja jump around during certain parts of the video. But you know, as we do, some people... Excuse me. Only I can ninja jump. Now able to fly. Through the legs. Up and down. Whoa, in the sword. Did you see that skill? There we go. So today, welcome back to the Hall of Adventures, and we will be adding someone into the Blue Beast statue, which will be another lovely person added. I think this is the third person added. Fimble's family and Fimble are added into Blue Beast, which is quite unique, and Blue Beast wasn't in this episode, so such a shame. Woohoo! No, I'm joking, honestly. But seriously, the person that's going to be added in the Hall of Adventures today is because I asked a lot of people. Now, I know a lot of you guys answered the question, but only one can be chosen. Now, it was at literally close my eyes, choose, but the question was, how do you know of Nitro Loot DX? Where did you find me? A lot of you guys mentioned and answered a lot of the same. Now, a lot of you guys just said, I found you at random. I found you through a Stampede video of the Hunger Games. I found you through Lion Maker. Now, the answer to most people were Lion Maker, because Lion Maker is one of my really good friends, and we obviously associate quite highly since we have the same series, except he plays in No Creative Craziness, and I play in Creative Craziness. So, basically, the person that's added today is Charlie Farmer. Congratulations, Charlie Farmer. You have been added to the Hall of Adventures in Blue Beast, and the reason why you have been added is because you answered my question with Lion Maker, and the fact that you even took the time to answer a question shows that you even have the time to watch the video. And do you know what? My questions are actually asked at the end of the video most of the time. So if you guys thought the video was good, please drop a like. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. And as always, guys, make sure to have a good day. Take it easy, guys.